Wow. It's awesome. So what we have here is imagine. And the word imagine can be summed up by a few different words, like flight of fancy, conjure up, or building castles in the air. And so tonight we have the art piece, the castle in the air, and the word imagine, which is what this piece actually represents. When we create, we do our thing, there's always a thing behind the art. And so here is an example of that tonight. And so we had Ben painting this here, and he did this with his feet.
Did you notice that?
Yeah, you did, because you were watching.